hang on to your seats and listen right here. I'm going to tell you what happened last time. Stop. Why? Look at the title. So what? Ah! What was that for? Read the fucking paper. That piece of paper? What is it? Okay. Oh, God damn it. Right, let's try this again. It looks like it won't be necessary for me to tell you what happened last time. So watch this vid when you get a chance. Anyway, hang on to your seats and listen right here. I'm gonna tell you something that happened to me when I was 12. There I was walking to my first class of the day when I noticed a new boy. So then I went to my friend Harrybo and I said, "Hey Harrybo, who is that guy?" "That bloke over there." "Him, Richard?" "Yeah, he's brilliant. He can hypnotize people. He's a hypnotizer, you know." "Yeah, yeah, I bet he can't." "No, really, he taught me." Right, class six. Right, class six. I'm talking. I want complete quiet. Complete quiet! And that includes you, David Alexander. Yes, you. No need to turn around, David. There aren't any other David Alexanders here, are there? Louise. It isn't absolutely necessary for your watch to play us London's Burning just now, is it?
Sorry.
Right. As you know, today we had a new student. Do you want to come up here to introduce yourself? My name is Richard and I can hypnotize people. Yeah, yeah, I bet you can't. I can't get a moment's peace from here. Now, I want you to be really good to Richard and train like you would any other student in class X. Yeah. Yeah. Right. Okay then, Richard, you can sit down now. At lunchtime. Time for lunch. Munch, munch. Time for a munch. Crunch, crunch. Munch, munch.
Shut up,
crunch,
stinks.
Crunch. I am angry. Really angry. Angry, angry, angry. I'm so angry, I'll jump up. Why don't we sit out by Richard?
Yeah, okay.
This bloke, Richard. He's brilliant. He can hypnotize people, you know.
Yeah, I'll come off at you lot. I'm not that good at it. Yeah, yeah. I
don't believe it. I really don't.
Yeah, I really don't. Let me see you hypnotize someone. Okay, playtime. Right. So playtime. Right. Who wants to go? There was silence. No one dared to be hypnotized. Then I said, "You see that bloke over there? Him, Trevor, the one under the tree. Yeah, let's hypnotize him, shall we?"
There's another reason.
We try to talk to him. "Hey, Trevor."
"I'm Michael Rosen, king of the world. Popping cats in your ass, hiding in your girls."
"Trevor.
Round town, now you might want to grab on the speed."
"Come on, Trevor."
"I'm the fastest in the land, so..."
"Trevor, wake the fuck up." "I'm very sorry, Trevor, but nobody at all wants to hear about your Michael Rosen rap. your remixes or your Michael Rosen rap remixes. Anyway, do you want to see magic? Yeah, it'll be great. Right, I'm gonna hypnotize you now. Richard bade Trevor lie down on the ground on his back, and he took this gold ring out of his pocket and he put it very carefully between Trevor's eyes on the bridge of his nose. Then Richard took this conker out of his pocket. It was on the end of a string, and he starts swinging the conker to and fro in front of Trevor's eyes, and he starts up talking in this spooky voice. Watch the conker, watch the conker, go to sleep, go to sleep. Watch the conker, watch the conker, go to sleep, go to sleep. Watch the conker, watch the conker, go to sleep, go to sleep. Watch the conker, watch the conker, go to sleep, go to sleep.
Darling,
is he okay? He's hypnotized. Blimey.
Nostrils.
We should probably take him to the nurse.
No. Let's wait a bit. Wake up, goldfishes!
Were you asleep?
Were you hypnotized?
Only thing that happened was I got a rotten headache. After that, we used to go around pressing Richard and teasing Trevor. You see that bloke over there? Him, Richard, he's brilliant. He can hypnotize people. He's a hypnotizer, you know. Yeah, I'll come off at you lot. I'm not that good at it.
And see that bloke over there? Him, Trevor, he was hypnotized by Richard.
So that was that. Mr. Rosen, I've been meaning to tell you something. What is it? Happy birthday.
You're right. Quite right. I'm 71.
2 to the 1, 1 to the 3. I like good pussy and I like good trees. Smoke so much weed you wouldn't believe. And I get more ass than a toilet seat.